Hey, what's up? It's the Nerf Herder, and this is the Firefly Cargo Crate for September, October-ish, 2017. The theme is Wicked Ways, and it's featuring none other than Inara, one of my absolute favorite characters from Firefly. Huge crush on her. Actually, I had a huge crush on pretty much all the main girl characters in the show, but Inara just had that certain something. And so what do we know? We know, of course, that there's a Lil Damn Heroes Inara figure in there to go with the rest of the Firefly figures. There's probably one of the Cubits in there. They've been doing that lately. And then, you know, some Firefly goodies. So I missed the Simon crate. If you haven't seen one of these videos from me in a while, it's because I'm an influencer, the Firefly Cargo Crate influencer from Loot Crate. They send me these, and I never got the Simon box. So I thought that maybe they discontinued the program or just dropped me from the program. I don't know. But then, lo and behold, out of the blue, on my porch comes this box, and I had to even open it up to look at which box it was. And it is the Inara crate, so I kind of got some spoilers in there, but I didn't take a big, real good, long look, so it's still kind of a surprise. Let's crack this thing open and see what's inside. Alright, reaching on in here, I feel the shirt. It is the shirt, so let's take a look here. What do we got? We've got, I see the Firefly ship, with kind of like a, you know, like a very, like, oriental kind of Asian background, and it's very in line with, the graphics and the feel of the show. Definitely not a shirt in the show, because it's got the Firefly ship in it, so it's inspired by it, and I like that. That's cool. I love all my Firefly shirts. I wear the Let's Moon 'em shirt, like, all the freaking time. It's, like, one of my favorite shirts. But this one definitely is ranking up there. And the Loot Crate shirts are always super soft, tagless. I love that, tagless. I have to cut the tags out of all my shirts because they drive me up the wall. But I love that design. Super soft. There you go. There's the first item. The Firefly t-shirt. Alright, reaching back in, we got some interesting feeling stuff, but I feel the box. We already know what the statue is, so let's just pull it out and take a look. It is, so it's the Lil Damn Heroes Inara figure. Now, because I have such a huge crush on her, I'm a little disappointed in the likeness of this figure. I mean, it's stunningly detailed as far as I can tell from the pictures, but it doesn't look like her in the show. I mean, it's very similar, but, you know, like, when you are, you know, you're in love with a character and you get a little like, oh, that doesn't look exactly like her. So I don't know how to exactly say that. But she's still very nice, and seeing it in person, very awesome. I love that. Very nicely detailed and elegant as ever. And that is a great figure. It's going to make a great addition to my collection. And I love it. So there you go. There is the Inara figure. All right, we got that out of the way. Reaching back in, there's this big plastic thing, but I'm gonna skip over that for a smaller plastic thing. And it is a book, a notebook. It is, hey Chewy, it's not for puppies. This is not for puppies, Mr. Chewy. This is not for puppies. Okay, this is for people. You chase after that bag. Okay, so this is a house. How do you say that? My Firefly is a little rusty. Madrasa. That's the companion school, if I'm not mistaken. So it's companion notes. So it's a little book, and it's super high quality. It's got like gold foil like pages and a little snap here. Let's unsnap it, and come on, on. Oh, it's stuck. It doesn't want me to take a look inside. What the heck? There it goes. And, so it's got the same design in there as the shirt. And that's, it's also on the cover. So that must be the symbol for the House Madrasa. Madrasa. It's gotta be Madrasa. I haven't seen the show in a while, so the pronunciation escapes me. Forgive me, but still, very, very cool. I like this. I love these pages are like I said, they got the gold on them, and it's just a lined notebook there. So, you know, you can, take notes for all your companions or whatnot, or, just, you know, use it as a sketch pad. So that is super high quality. I love that. There you go. There is the next item. All right, reaching back in. So I'm going to pull this pin out here. And it's House Madrasa. And if I'm saying that wrong, I'm going to be so embarrassed. I just can't remember. But so there you go. There's the pin. And it's pretty simple. Not too bad. I like the design on it. I'm not a big, you know, pin guy. So, you know, I can take it or leave it. But super high quality pin, very nice, you know, and, there you go, there's the Firefly pin. Alright, on to this big thing, so let's pull this out. It's a rug. Oh, it's a Serenity logo rug, so that's cool, I like that. Now, over the years of, getting, like, 1.5 million, subscription boxes, I think pretty much every box has done some kind of a rug, so I do have multiple rugs floating around, but this one takes the cake, so this is awesome. So let's open this up and take a look. It is the Firefly logo. Is that up the right way? I think so. I cannot tell, but I believe that is the right way. Very cool. My wife would kill me if I, you know, like, use this by our front door or something like that, but I will definitely use it on the floor in the nerd cave here. So, that is awesome. It was shitting on me. I do love that. This is definitely going in here, and the puppies can sleep on it. So, that's, you know, it's a win-win for everybody. So, there you go. There's the next item. Okay, and is there anything else? There's no qubits in here. I just feel like this is probably the spoiler book. There's got to be something else in here. They got the sticker and things like that. Here it is. Okay, so we got the Sinon, I believe the planet is called, and that is where the companion house is located, if I'm not mistaken. It's in an R box. That just makes sense. And then a postcard. And that is probably House Madrasa right there. It is, no, it isn't. It is, Lu Wang, the capital of Sinon, right there. And, that's awesome. I love that. I love the style of this. I will probably slap that in a frame and put it up on the wall, because that is a really awesome picture right there. And I could, you know, I mean, you could send it to somebody. I wouldn't want to ruin this. Definitely this nice piece of art on here. So that is cool. That probably is the end. Yes, it is. That is all that's in the box. Alright, so let's recap that. Of course, we've got the travel sticker right there and the postcard. We've got the Firefly pin right there. We've got the companion notes little book right there. We've got the Little Damn Heroes and Nara figure, of course. We got this really cool Firefly Serenity area rug, little tiny rug right there, and then finally this shirt right here. And I love that shirt. The rug actually, like I said, is going to be really cool. I'm going to totally put it on the floor. It's going to look awesome in here. It matches the colors of the room. So it's just really going to, it's going to tie everything together just perfectly. So, I love it. And that was the Firefly Cargo Crate Wicked Ways box for September-ish 2017. The next box is the Badger box, I believe. And, if you haven't ordered that, I think you might be too late because ordering is either closed like a week ago or it closes tonight. It's down the line. I know that I got my emails saying to order it or else. And so you might be too late for that. And they haven't announced the box after that box. So that's coming soon. But check out lootcrate.com. Use my link down there for more information. And of course, if you want to subscribe, it really helps me out. So, yeah, that's all I got to say about that box. Alright, and as always, thank you for watching. If you like this video, go ahead and hit that like button, subscribe to my channel, and visit my website, www.thenerfherblog.com. And that's all for today. So until my next unboxing, goodbye!